What did we eat on a family Saturday? Breakfast, steamed red bean bun, and steamed egg. Making lunchbox for Izzy working on school project. Rose teofaki, lunch, Japanese foods. We miss you, Izzy. We'll eat more for you. Afternoon snacks, chocolate swirl bread. Turned out so pretty, yes. Dinner, Chinese cooking dishes. Kung Pao shrimp, beef stew with potatoes, pan-fried tofu with chives and rice. Dessert, Portuguese egg tart, super easy to make. Private chef's drama time, good night.